fixed vouchers at 594 rupees each. On one he gains 10%, the other he loses 10%. Find his gain or loss on the whole. So the answer is loss percent equal to 1%. So let me tell the formula. So A plus B plus AB by 100. So here A is 10 plus 10, B is minus 10. So A plus B means 0, plus 10 and minus 10 gets cancelled. So now third term is AB by 100. So plus 10 into minus 10 by 100 is plus into minus minus, and minus 100 by 100 is minus 1. So minus 1 is loss 1%. Okay, thank you.